How to use the Welsh spell checker in Office or Word 2010. Select the text that you want to spell check. On the Review ribbon, click Language, Set Proofing Language. And if it's installed, you'll be offered Welsh, and then click OK. As you can see from this selection, toilet twinning are English words within that English text, so are now showing up as incorrect words. And Llandoch, which is actually a local name, isn't found in the dictionary. So that's how you do it. Language, set proofing language.